聞いてくれ。
Leave this to me.
Leave it to you? What are you gonna do?
I figured something like this might happen, so I prepared a little something the last time we were here. Colette, come here for a second.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Good work, Chosen. Now, bring her to me.
Sure thing.
Zelos!
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, shut up. I'm just putting myself on the winning side. What you're trying to do is hopeless and meaningless. What's the big deal? Colette wanted to be a sacrifice, remember?
Zelos, you traitor!
Oh, give it a rest, Lloyd. Did you forget what I said in Flanor? I side with the strongest.
Betray you? How amusing. Zelos was our spy from the very beginning. Isn't that right, Zelos?
Is that true?
It's not true, is it? Please say that she's lying.
I side with the strongest. It was a simple matter of weighing the renegades, Crucius, and all of you.
You were leaking information to the renegades too? I can't believe you! You were always a pervert, but I never doubted that you were a good person when it came down to it.
Why, thank you, my sweet, voluptuous honey. But in the end, I choose this side. Because Mythos promised to release me from my fate as a chosen of mana.
You hate being the chosen so much that you would betray your friends?
Oh yeah, I do. It's because of that title that my life has been a total joke. I can't stand it. I can't wait for Celeste to become the Chosen instead.
You're lying. I still trust you, you hear me? You're the one that told me I could trust you.
What are you, stupid? Let's get going, Lady Pronema.
Disappear into nothingness.
Everyone! What are you doing here?
We'll explain later. Here they come!
Damn! Regroup!
I will bid you for good!
Spirit seal!
Unleash thy fury!
Strike seal!
be so powerful.
Take! Just as I expected.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Why are you all here?
We received a message saying that you were about to head to the final battle. Right now, you must hurry and save Colette.
Right. Be careful.
And you as well.
Is it still active?
Looks like it. Let's go. This is gonna be a piece of cake. Gotta know when to go.
Let's see if numbers will.
Demonic chaos! Gotta know when to go! Reinforcement!
Huh?
Demonic cat! Gotta know when to go! Reinforcement!
Huh?
Gotta know when to go! Get out of here! Gotta know when to go! What's going on?
Angels!
Here they come.
you're in for a world of hurt. Are my seal spells amazing or what?
Yeah, your moves are... Damn it! There's no end in sight!
Make a break for that passage.
All right. Regal!
I'll hold them off here. Hurry!
You know I can't leave you behind!
There's no time. You know that. You're the only one who can save Colette.
I know that, but I can't just leave my friend.
That's not what you're doing. I once wasn't able to protect someone very important to me. So this time, I'm going to succeed. I'm going to protect my friends.
Regal!
Lloyd, save Colette.
All right. Regal, don't die. Don't make me go through the same pain you did. You hear me?
You sure don't make things easy, Lloyd. I'm sorry, Alicia. It looks like it's still going to be a while before I join you. You shall not pass!
This thing won't let us through!
Hang on! This thing looks like leftovers from earlier.
You mean one of the giant trees?
Yep, no doubt about it. Just stand back and leave this to me. Disciple of Everlasting Ice! Hammer of Godly Thunder! Servant of Mother Earth! Envoy from the Dark Abyss! I command thee! Gatherest before me and unleash thine power!
Whoa, what are you doing?
My impression of the mana cannon. Well, it won't be nearly as powerful, but it should be enough to take care of this thing. Lloyd, when I give the signal, run underneath it. Got it?
All right. But what about you?
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Get ready. Here we go.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
That was amazing.
Whew. Just don't ask me to do it again, okay? Whew. That drained all my mana. I want to rest for just a...
Ah! Sheena, hang on, I'll...
Ha!
What's wrong with you? Why are you laughing?
No, I was just remembering the time when we first met. Oh, Looks like I have a strong affinity for falling into holes.
Just hang on. I'll be right there.
Don't worry about me. Just hurry up and go rescue Colette.
This is not the time to act all tough.
I'm not acting. It's just like the last time when I climbed up from the bottom of that pit and I took you on. And this time, I won't miss the main event.
You better be telling the truth.
Of course. You better leave me a piece of the action.
Okay. I'll be waiting for you. You got that?
God, I'm so stupid. Stubborn to the very end. I really need to start acting more feminine at times like this and let him rescue me. That wouldn't be my style now, would it? Lloyd, good luck.